Nothing beats the old sweet taste of porcupine. Sweet taste of porcupine. It's a taste that sets me free.
If you're ever looking for something to eat, why don't you come on here and take a seat, and I'll show you how to cook porcupine meat. Beans wrapped in a fine porcupine, cut it rope. They lean for about an hour at the most, and now you got yourself porcupine roast. Well, I was born vegan.
Sweet taste of porcupine, you and I were meant to be.